Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another review for you. So today's review is not a normal review for me. It's not a product I would normally review, and the reason why is because I do not normally have a beard. But due to a recent event in my life that caused a whole bunch of laziness, now I have a beard. And rather than shave it off, I thought maybe I'd try and actually treat it and do something with it. So today, we're going to be reviewing a Full Light Tech Men's Grooming and Beard Kit. Without further ado, let's get down to the unboxing. Alright, so, in the kit, we've got a pair of beard trimming scissors, a beard combing brush, a nice wooden beard comb, beard balm, beard oil for softening and smoothing, and cleanse and refresh. So this is specially formulated beard shampoo. So this is what my beard essentially looks like when I wake up in the morning. And now we're gonna treat it with the kit. So the first thing that we're gonna be using is the shampoo and conditioner. Alright, so now that the beard is washed and conditioned, we're going to move on to putting oil in the beard. Now, one of the most common misconceptions about beard oil is that you have to use a lot of it. That's a no-no. You do not use a lot of beard oil. You use a sparing amount. I put it on my index finger, and I work it onto the surface of the beard. Sorry, there's a jet flying overhead. I live near an Air Force base. And then same thing on the other side. I work it onto the surface of the beard. And that's really all you need. Three little dabs. And now I'm gonna take the boar bristle brush and we're gonna work the beard oil into the beard. Repeatedly combing with the grain of the hair. And what this does is not only strengthens the hair, but it gives it a nice little shine too. So your beard hair doesn't look dull or boring. So now what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're using a heat brush on medium, and we're gonna start getting the hair nice and warmed up so that we can straighten it a little bit better before we hit it with the balm, the brush, and the hair dryer. Okay, so the last step is we're going to use the beard balm to shape the beard. First, I'm going to work it into the mustache. It smells absolutely delicious, by the way. All of the products in this Full Light Beard Grooming Tech kit have a rather pleasant citrus smell to them. So if you like oranges, lemons, limes, you're gonna love the smell of this stuff. It smells specifically like oranges. All right, now let's work some into the beard. All right, and now we are gonna hit it one more time with the boar bristle brush while using the hair dryer. Boom, and look at how absolutely, like, different the beard looks
you know, after being treated from when I woke up, it was completely bushy. And now there's actual definition of the mustache along with the beard. Kind of brush it out a little bit at the bottom, give it some body. And look at that. I think it looks fantastic. Now, understand, it is not perfectly straight. I've only been using the product for a couple days. You have to continuously use the product to get results. But I mean, you can see what I looked like beforehand and what I look like now.
Well, there you have it. So, all in all, I think this is a good choice for a beard grooming kit. There are obviously much more expensive, much more complex, comes with more products, beard grooming kits, but for starters, for somebody who's interested in growing a beard and actually wants to keep it for a while and actually wants to groom it and get it in shape, this would be a very good start. So I can now fully back and recommend the Full Light Beard Grooming Kit on Amazon. I will throw the link to it down in the description of the video. So in case you have a beard or are planning on growing one, you can get a Full Light Beard Grooming Kit for yourself. As usual, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please let me know that I am doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.